Fuck you, man. Now Raheem, where am I supposed to go?
Where the fuck am I going with these things?
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Tunnel, hive, man. I barely can handle one, and there's the hive. I'm gonna die for sure. Let's vote, guys. Who says I live and who says I'm gonna die? Use the ladder, and where are we?
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right?
Yes.
Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above.
Okay.
You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
There you go. Where to next? I don't have time. Done.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. Get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column.
Where are the stairs now? Oh, found them. That was actually pretty easy. Where am I supposed to go? Oh no. Old card. Shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Great.
Oh no.
Oh
no. I'm a dead man. What? Oh, what just happened? I don't get it. Oh no.
Raheem, can you hear me? Where the fuck am I going
not
with these
from
things?
The start.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Let's see where it goes. Maybe we can find something. Oh. Didn't see that coming. There's a time limit. I have to do that in time. Wow, I'm dead.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right?
Yes.
Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the
come on, man.
Big support columns.
Oh shit.
Okay, first
there
one's set.
You go.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column. Like the first one.
Got it.
Oh shit.
Great. Now get your ass out of there.
Oh no. Shit, man.
Hey, Rahim.
Oh, God.
It worked, man. Hey, your plan worked, kid. Rahim? Hey, do you copy? Shit.
That was one heck of a... Just disappeared. The whole building, man. Now, where is Rahim? He should be here. There. Hello. That was one heck of a shit. Tape shit. Actually. Where are we going now? Happened to you now? Come on. What is going on here? Oh God. Huh. Close call, man. That was a close call.
Come on. Rahim! It's me, kid. I did it. Come on. Rahim! Oh, you should have seen it.
At least answer me, boy.
Oh, shit.
Oh God.
No, Rahim, stop! Rahim, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Rahim, stop! It's a fucking bite wound. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh, God. Jade.
Well...
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Bracken. Rahim. Rahim's dead.
Fuck. Get back here. Don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
No, I won't. I don't know what to say to her. Was her brother, right? Man, I'm gonna miss that kid. Stupid, idiotic. Oh, yeah. Where's the door now? Leave the warehouse, guys.
Rahim's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
No idea. Guys.
Holy shit!
I didn't actually expect that coming, guys. I thought he would be alive. He should be alive. He was the comedian. Oh my. What's this? I get it. The shock circuit, something like that. I'm feeling sad for him. He was a nice kid, by the way. But this is just a game. I have to say, this game did make me sad. It had these emotions. What do we say? Sentiments. I felt it as if I literally lost one of my friend, a real friend. I guess that's how it should be. Let's get back home. And I don't think so. Shit, man. I didn't at all expect that coming. Jade, actually. She's gonna be very sad. Who's there now? Shut up, man. Right now I'm not in a mood of talking to anyone. This person just lost a friend. You can see. Shit. Nah, guys. Let's just end this. I hate zombies, I have to see. There we are. Let's talk to Rahim. Bracken. I'm missing that fellow. Bracken.
How did he die?
I killed him.
I had to kill him. It's too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. But he was my friend, too.
Yes, indeed.
The best one I had here. I know. It frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kid. Not a dead friend. Not a dead brother. I trusted him.
He lied to me.
With those explosives, God. Maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive.
Oh shit.
Jade. Wait.
Jade, God damn it. Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
I think so.